The Human Genome Project was an initiative in the late 1990s to try and sequence all the genes in the human genome. So they found that there's 30,000 genes, and understanding that basically we are all the same clearly opened the eyes of the world. Understanding the basic code of life would allow us to try and work backwards. Why is somebody's cancer a cancer? I was born in Malaysia. I'm the first medically trained doctor in my family. The reason I chose to be an oncologist is that I do believe that this is the greatest challenge that a doctor should pursue. Since then, I have a younger brother who is also completing his training as an oncologist. So hopefully we will be working together in future in terms of, you know, helping patients and curing as many cancers as we can. President Nixon decided to declare a war on cancer.
For those who have cancer, everything that can be done by government now will be done.
We've been in this war on cancer for 50 years and we are far from curing this condition. Now, some of the problems with curing cancer is that we don't know enough about our opponent. I do not believe that any oncologist or any cancer center has the cure ultimately to cancer. As much as possible that the modern world would like to standardize treatment, cancer is a personalized condition, and patients with advanced cancers are on a journey that are individualized. At OncoDNA, we believe personalized medicine and genetic sequencing is an important part of the patient's cancer journey. And this is only achieved through collaboration between payors, oncologists, nursing staff, patients, and their families. Together, we can achieve the very best possible outcome for every patient.